sorry.
Thank you very much. Thanks for a terribly wintry wet day showing up. People talk about vision. Here's how I define vision. What you want to be when you grow up. And there has been definitely a certain amount of vision here at this site. But that vision did not start with coordinated health. That vision started with Scranton orthopedic specialists, both the physicians and the administrators. And there are two people, if I say nothing more today, I want to thank. One of them, who's not here today, was Dr. DeCesar. Dr. DeCesar, incredible surgeon, gentleman, clinician that set the tone. Set the tone for quality. You can have a vision, right? But you gotta have strategy. Quality was the strategy. The second person, you could be the best physician in the world, but if you don't have some strength, some on your administrative side, especially these days, it doesn't happen. And that woman was Steph Beaver. These are the people that produced the foundation. The foundation on which now we can build. And that coordinated health, but it remains Scranton orthopedic specialists. What we're doing here is a lending hand to produce a vision that not only has quality, but further access. Access, once again, to a hospital here in Dickson City. I want to thank you all for being here.